by my side everywhere. I know that you will not forsake me. I give you my life, would not think twice. Your love is all I need, believe me. I may not say it quite as much as I should, but when I say I love you, darling, that means for good. So open up your heart and let me in, and I will love you till forever, until death do us part. As I should, when I say I love you, darling, that means for good.
Family and friends, we have gathered at this joyful occasion to be witness of the love that Jose and Virginia have for each other. But overall, to be witness of the union and holy marriage that today they celebrate with all of us. In this joyous occasion, their love has brought us together to this beautiful place. Surely you have traveled a long way to be here, and surely they have started a journey to this point in life where they have decided to join their lives in marriage. But your presence here is an amazing amount of love as you have traveled to this point with them. So this represents the support that they have for this union and for this marriage. We ask our Heavenly Father to bless them, to be with them, and to guide them to this very special day, and to make this time an unforgettable moment for all of us. Surely we know that you understand that marriage is one of the greatest and most important affirmations of life, as it is an undying commitment, spiritual, emotional, and intellectual. collective bond that have grown in your lives and your hearts for each other. Love does not rejoice at wrongdoing, but rejoices with the truth. This type of love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and surely this love endures. This true love will be the love that will take you to this journey. Take everything that you have for one to the other as this day you are doing. Never take each other for granted. Never let the sun go down without saying how much you love each other or I'm sorry if it's needed. Live for each other as best friends, confidants, lovers, listeners, and even critics. Always respecting each other. Always encouraging one another. Always expressing with everything that you have how much you care for the other. And this will surely bring you all that you expect from this life. With this being shared to you, before this witness, I ask you, do you, Jose, take Virginia to be your loving wife? Do you promise to love her, cherish, protect her, whether in good fortune and adversity, and share the responsibilities of your life together from this day forward? Do you, Virginia, take Jose to be your loving husband? Do you promise to love him, to cherish, protect him, whether in good fortune and adversity, and share the responsibilities of your life together from this day forth?
Thank you.
May this promise of love, may these vows be sealed with a token that express everything you have for one to know, the rings, and we have the rings. Now please look at these rings, because these rings will have the power to bring you back to this day. These rings represent the love and vows for one to the other. These rings are the symbolic reminder of an unbroken circle of love that today you give to each other as a sign and symbol of your commitment and covenant to love and to remain faithful. May these rings bring you in hard times that surely will come. They come to all of us, the power to bring you back and remember you the love that you have for one to the other.
It looks good, it looks fine, it looks great.
Virginia, I give you this ring with all my love and joy. I choose you to be my wife, to have you to hold, and to stay forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, the sickness and the health. I promise to love you and honor you.
Jose, I give you this ring with all my love and joy. I choose you to be my husband, to have him to help, and this day, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer. In sickness and in health, I promise to love you and honor you.
As we proceed, family and friends. Please let us stand. As one family, we pray that your marriage be blessed in every way. That you begin this journey down the road of life together, knowing that no matter what happens, by holding on to each other, everything will work for the best. We pray that you may rest in the knowledge that no matter what happens, if you stay as you are today, everything will come for the best. We pray that your love be as constant as these never-ending waves. Amen. By the authority vested on me here in Cancun, Mexico, I have the honor to pronounce you husband and wife. You make this a wife. Family and friends, it is my honor to present to you for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Penate.
Confident in her choice. Jose You have made Virginia deliriously happy. Thank you for bringing her so much joy and for making her smile every day. I know you'll spend the rest of your life making sure her days are always full of joy. And for that, I can think of no better person for my friend to share her love. I wish you both nothing but a lifetime of happiness together. To Virginia and Jose.
I'm Omar. You're with Jose. I'm representing some of his oldest friends over here. I can't take credit for it. I know you would have chosen all of us to be his best friend.
You're the oldest.
Look at the proximity. I'm the oldest one, but these are his oldest friends. Except David. But I've known Jose for over 20 years, and when I came into Jose's family through Jane, my wife, her brother actually thought that Jane was bringing Jose a playdate. I was younger and so much closer to each other than Jose. And truly and honestly, I mean, you guys spent hours playing Dungeons and Dragons. Okay.
What?
I played Madden with them when I was supposed to be in school. So it's been awesome seeing Jose grow through the years and being such an awesome person. I mean, there is just no other reason that we would all still be here 20 plus years if he wasn't just amazing. And that's how much we think of him. But just like Nicole said, these two have brought out something special in each other. And the maturity, I think you guys will agree that we all see in Jose. Watching him grow from just a cool kid to a guy who is gonna be a father. And he's fully prepared to be an amazing dad, I know it. And we're just proud to see him grow and be an amazing man. And that's what she's brought out of him. So I think he is the best man of the night, and he is an amazing man. Congratulations, Jacob.
I need my wife. Every single person sitting at any of these chairs, thank you. And the fact that you're here is huge. I know it's not cheap. You guys can So this is almost like a filter. Everyone here loves us. We love everyone here.
Love
you. And, you know, I'm so happy to celebrate this night with you. And,
thanks for being here. Most of you just wanted a vacation. I'm just kidding. Thank you so much for taking the time off and coming. And my uncle and his girlfriend, Michaela, and Boichu, they came all the way from Bulgaria. Thank you so much for everyone for coming, and I'm very happy you made it. Thank you.
Love you.
Now consummate the. Oh, you already.
We have a gender reveal tomorrow. What time?
11 o'clock.
Do we have a place yet? You're not invited, Celine. Everyone else is invited to my gender reveal for my baby.
Finally,
have fun. There's no more. Yeah. Yeah. Whatever you want.
sound so carefully. Let's stop the dangerously. Fuerte bailando y se baila así.
Estamos rompiendo la discoteca. La fiesta no para, apenas comienza. C'est comme si, c'est comme ça. Ma chérie, la 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 la. Francia, Colombia, me gusta.
Freeze.
Que Balvin, Willy William, me gusta.
Freeze.
Los DJ no mienten, le gusta a mi gente y eso se fue mundial.
Freeze.
No le bajamos, mas nunca paramos, es otro palo y blanco.
¿Y dónde está mi gente?
Me fue a bucher la tête.
¿Y dónde está mi gente?